In all tribal cultures, every village had a sentinel. Now, a sentinel is chosen because of a genetic advantage. A sensory awareness that can be developed beyond normal humans. Your time spent in Peru has got to be connected with what's happening to you now. I've got hundreds of documented cases of one or two hyperactive senses, but not one single subject with all five. You could be the real thing.